Yo, what is up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Slice of Shonen. I am your host, The Cloudy Crown. Today, we will be reacting to Solo Leveling Episode 1. Yes, you heard that correctly. Solo Leveling is finally here, and I know there are a ton of people out there that have been gassing up the manga or the manhwa, whatever the original source material is. People have been talking about how fire it is. So many people have been excited for this anime, including me, because I have high expectations now. I'm hoping that it lives up to all of the hype that everybody has been giving it. But obviously, this is only the first episode, so I'm sure it very well might, but I wouldn't be surprised if it wasn't absolutely insane and crazy from the first episode. Maybe it builds up into it, or maybe it just gets crazy right off rip. I guess we'll just have to jump in and find out. So if you guys are excited for the episode, make sure to leave a like, and while you're down there, make sure to hit that subscribe button. And lastly, do not forget that over on the Patreon there are a bunch of bonuses. If you head on over and join the $2 tier, then you get access to all of my uncut reactions. But with that all out of the way, let's finally dive into this episode. 3 years ago? Are they firing missiles at it, or is this already going on the island? Just explosions everywhere. Conventional weapons can't harm those things. Oh, no. Get me out of here. Giant man-eating insects? No, thank you. Obviously, you know. If there's ants here, there's gotta be giant spiders, giant butterflies that, like, suck your blood. And if these are just, like, the worker ants, I don't want to see the queen. Jesus. You better get out of there while you can, man. I would have already started freaking swimming out of there, man. I want no parts of this. Because they're like... shell has to be crazy durable. Is this guy a cleric? Hold on. The cleric putting in the most work? Oh, God. Oh, this must be like the A-team right here. Yep. Whoa! And this guy's just got straight hands! He had faith in his team, that's what it's all about. There's the queen! I told you! I would've been gone, dude! There must have to be like some life-changing amount of treasure on this island or something. Yoon-suk. Okay, teamwork. Woo! What? He's got the little tiger claws! And lightning? Wait, this is crazy. You can't smack him with his own mandibles. Jesus. They should have sent these guys first. Why send out the grunts? Oh my god, no way. Holy though. Berserk? It's time. And he got the extendo claws! He must be a part of their team too. Oh, and he's... oh, I thought he was gonna solo them. Okay. He still might, though. Hold on. Yep, I mean, dang. Coconut. Oh, snap. So that's where they came from. Oh, nah, don't tell me these goblins are bulletproof now. So those guys have to be S rank. Oh, why'd they have to go to my boy Jinwoo when they said E rank? That is how you say his name, right? Is it Jinwoo or Jinwo? And what are you doing here? Oh, okay. The money. That makes sense. Here he is. Already looking roughed up. Dang, who is she in the back? Hold on! Move aside, Jinwoo! Dang, are we gonna meet her? Oh, and it looks like he's got a squad too. The weakest of all of mankind. Oh, so they're like, if Jinwoo's here, then this should be a breeze. Not for him though, apparently. Juhee? So she must be like the classic childhood friend here. She's gotta be crazy powerful too. My guess is like A or B rank. It really sounds like, you know, he's accepted that he's the weakest. I would have expected him to have more of a fire to like become stronger and prove everyone wrong. But maybe we'll get there. Small knife. That's gotta be like the starter knife, dude. Whenever you play an MMO, that starting basic, like, rusty knife. Alright, Jinwoo. This is your story. Prove him wrong. What? That thing looks crazy. Oh, Jinwoo got one. He slayed his first monster. Oh, but that's not the end of it. See, you gotta get rid of that rusty knife. That thing is gonna fail you. Unless? Oh! I mean, I shouldn't even be surprised. These goblins were tanking bullets earlier. Jeez. Ah, that was such a... Wow, that was much deeper than I thought it would be. That explains why he was the only one roughed up, dude. His team doesn't have a healer. But he has her by his side. I like this intense music. There you go, so that's the progression system. Safer than nuclear power, more efficient than hydropower, wind power, and geothermal power. And that explains why so many people are willing to risk their lives being hunters, because I'm sure the pay is good. Oh my gosh, why? That was a nasty wound. You could even like see the meat. Hey, that's money. That's still money though. That's fair. There's more. More money. But they're not going to, are they? Nah, this isn't just a D rank. This is a double dungeon. Could be something crazy, like... I don't know, maybe like a harder, higher difficulty dungeon hidden within a D rank. Some background? Oh, wow. His sister's in school? So now we know his motivation, why he's doing this. Because he was just questioning earlier, you know, this isn't worth risking my life over, is it? But I think right there, he's figured out his answer. Is this where they figure out what class they're best in or something? Oh, this is where they get their rank. Dang, so can you just start off RIP as an S rank? That'd be crazy. Without ever having held a sword? Oh, this guy. Regardless of gender or age. Wait, regardless of age? Hold on, don't tell me we're gonna be seeing a 5-year-old out here slaying goblins. S rank. Oh! Dang! And look at that, so graceful, so swift! I thought she was gonna like kick the bike over, maybe knock them off of the bike. She just got the person dipped. Dang, she's pretty badass.
Oh no, her cover's blown, and she was an S rank. Just teleport out of there. Yep. So she's not doing this for the fame. I respect it. I mean, yeah, you gotta be careful, man. First off, you need some armor. Second off, get rid of that rusty blade. I told you that thing was gonna fail you. Dang, okay, she's kinda smooth with it. Jinwoo's got himself a real one. This is interesting. Because he said some people will become hunters and some people won't. So I guess, how the heck did Jinwoo become a hunter then? Because I guess clearly he's capable enough to be a hunter, but he's apparently the worst one. That's the king. This looks like this is like a puzzle or something. So there's gotta be like booby traps. Oh, nah, get me out of there! Dude, she said the eyes just moved. Look at him trying to keep a straight face. Oh, they're locked in. Better solve the puzzle quick before the entire room freaking floods or something. He's gonna step on a trap. Oh! Dang, maybe they're already doomed. They probably already triggered the trap by entering there. Alright, y'all all might as well give up the facade you're pulling here. I'm sure all these statues can move. And look at them trying to go back to normal. Maybe it's like a trigger. Like if they try to leave, then they'll kill them. Why is this echoing? Holy. There it is! Oh my god, it's over! They're dead! Jesus! How does that even happen? Good god! His shoes turned into sandals, bro. Whoa! Was not expecting- Ah, she got vaporized! I was not expecting lasers. Oh, he saved her, but he got wounded. Or was that from earlier? Yeah, I think that blood was from earlier. You know what? I kind of like this, like, echoey voice effect. Because it sounds like we're really in his thoughts. No! No way they cut us off there! Hold on! Alright, so that was the end of the episode, and if you guys are new to the channel, at the end of every single episode, I like to give you guys a question of the day. And today's question of the day is going to be, if you were sucked into this world, and you had to choose a class, which class would you choose? And we can just stick with the classic MMO classes. You have like the warrior, the ranger, the mage. Let me know which one you guys would choose. I've always kind of gravitated towards the like thief or assassin or rogue, that sort of class. But that's mostly just because those classes are fun. I think if I actually had to choose a serious class, I might go with like, you know, a ranger or something. Or a mage. Mages are OP, dude. Being able to shoot fire or lightning from your hands, that's crazy. I might go with a mage. But let me know what you guys would choose in the comment section down below. And with that, I'm going to head out. Thank you all so much for watching this far into the video, and I will catch you all in the next one. Bye.
Have a good one.